The opening tip is next between Texas A&M and Prairie View A&M. Aggies get the first possession, and the Aggies strike first. Back-to-back threes for Boots Radford. Gives back to Four, who lays it in. An assist for Garcia. Crosses over and launches a three. And hits his third three. Runs into Garcia. Pair of socks for Anderson Garcia. Wade Taylor the fourth. Nails the three. 18 here in the first half for Boots Radford. Fantastic screen, and Mo with the hammer. It's 53-32. That's the Aggie lead. Second half straight ahead. Right-handed hook is good. Count it and one. Pocket pass to Marble and the hammer. Oh, third three for Four. Coleman all the way to the basket. It's JB jam. Aggies 86, Prairie View 66.
Hello, Dave.